In December 2017, Kamtkatsikas was reopened and currently accommodates around 350 people from different parts of the world who have fled their country and are now stuck in Greece.
On the 1st of April 2018, Kamtkatsika and Habibi Works will run for the basic human right of freedom of movement.
يعني بتعطي حيوية للجسم الواحد طالعان من حرب طالعان من كذا تعطي اني تروح عن نفسي شوي ان الرياضه بشكل عام يعني حلو كثير
اینجا که احساس خوبی دارم ولی از طرف خانواده احساس بعد دارم که چون عشب گریه میکنم میگه بابا بابا
فامیلیت فلسطینه
فامیلم آلمان
We need 3,019 euros to cover the costs of registration, accommodation, transportation, food, and running gear for 20 runners.
Support the runners until the finish line.